east their fortress for to try. And these three men they made a vow, John Barleycorn must die. They ploughed his soul when they harrowed him in through dirt across his side. And these three men they made their vows, John Barleycorn will die. Time till the rain from the heavens did fall. And little Sir John popped up his head, and so amazed them all. They let him stand to the midsummer's day, when he looked both pale and wan. And little Sir John grew a long, long beard, and so became a man. To cut him off from the knee, they rolled him and tied him around the waist, and treated him most barbarously. They hired men with sharp-edged forks to prick him at the heart, and the loader served him worse than that, for he bound him to his cart.
Well, he can't mend without John Barleycorn.